There are four main instruments in the brass family: the trumpet, the trombone, the French horn, and the tuba. The highest and most well-known of these instruments is the trumpet. The trumpet is often used in bands, in the military, in jazz, and in mariachi music. The trumpet plays some of the most well-known tunes from music history. The next most common brass instrument is the trombone. It has a lower sound than the trumpet, the trombone is also frequently used in jazz. And can be heard in some familiar songs. The French horn is one of the less common brass instruments. It has a more mellow sound than the trumpet, but still plays higher than the trombone. It usually plays in the background, but sometimes has solos in the orchestra. The tuba plays the lowest notes of all the brass instruments. Because of its large size, the tuba does not usually play notes as fast as the other brass instruments. It usually plays long notes or a moving bass line underneath the other parts. Though some may play higher or lower than others, brass instruments can play many of the same types of music. For example, everyone loves to play this well-known tune and post it on YouTube. Thank you.